Guys, you need to watch this video. You need to see this video. Let us encourage good deeds and let's discourage bad deeds. You know, this premier as a Free State expose government employees that you go to the hospital, you get a treatment that is a mediocre. This premier decided that, you know what, it's a new premier. She decided that, you know what, she's in charge of health department there. I don't know, between the two, but you will get it. So this woman decided that, you know what, in Free State, let me just decide to disguise myself, dress like an ordinary citizen, just go to the hospital and see how they are going to treat me. Yo, she received a very bad treatment. And after that, she calls them into order and tell them that, you know what, this is not going to happen here. You are not treating these people the way you should because these people are not your mothers. No. So, you know, I just hope that nobody interferes with this woman's work. I just hope, because some of these people, I like some of the things that she's saying. She's like, I know some of you are here because you think it's a government job, so nobody's going to fire you. Aye, not when you're not delivering. If you're not delivering, I coupe. Yay, guys. Have you been into hospital? Look, government institutions. The other time I went to a clinic. I arrived at 10. The line, there was just 1, 2, 3 people, look, bench before me. We were sat there from... I went to Ramgunupi Clinic, to be specific, in Katlehong. We sat there from 10 a.m. The queue was not moving at all. And then I was so angry. I was like, no, man. It can't be that I got here at 10. There are just 3 lines before me. And you mean to tell me that, you know, we have moved from one, maybe 5 seats. And that's the lines remain stagnant there. Now, to show you that these people do not work. So then I decided, I was like, no, it can't be. At 2, you guys, nothing is happening. Oh, because no, it can't be. I stood up and I was like, okay, let me go and find the details for the Ministry of Healing. The Ministry of Health. Yeah. So I wanted to get the look. So I asked this person at the reception, look at this. They refused to give me the details to contact the head office because I wanted to tell the head office that I've been here at 10. They refused because I couldn't find the details. You know the posters that you see at the clinic? I couldn't find it. I couldn't find anything there. So because of that, this is what happened. I asked this guy, I want contact details for the office, for the head office. This guy who was sitting there as a receptionist refused. Now, I'm going to continue with the story, but you know what? There's something that I know we shouldn't refuse to do, and it is this. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying? Will bring you more, and also guys want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed. So as I was saying, this guy refused, and I was like, no, you please, and rather let me call you the matron. I said to the matron, look, they called the matron. I told the matron, I've been here at 10. You're telling me that it's less than 40 people. You're telling me that in fact, if 40 is the highest number, probably it was around 20-something people before me. From 10 until 2, you're telling me that you couldn't service this number. I told her that, listen, the reason you are here is because I want the numbers of the head office. I want to email them. I want to call them. And I want to tell them that I've been here from 10. Now it's 2 o'clock. You guys are busy up and down with tea. You're not helping here. This lady begged me not to do it. Okay, I said, okay. Listen to this one. That was 2 o'clock, around 2:05. It took about 15 to 20 minutes for them to clear the line before me. Once I've met that, in 20 minutes time, I was out of the hospital, away of the clinic. Take a look at what the minister or the premier, I don't know whether she's the minister of health in Free State. Take a look at what she said here.
I don't think we train these people. Because we prepare for interviews, knowing quite well, I'm trying to passion. We prepare for interview like the Tembalula Arch. After that, it's fine. Again. It's not going to happen. Not anymore. But we're not subjected to this kind of treatment. And now to some look, all of us here are black people, ill treating our own black people. How mind him to do 3 hours? Because I see how he's not related to you. Memo to get a man, we can only carry family, you think? But that's the one. We can't have that situation. We are visiting those clinics. Women, I can know who are mama, you know, I can not treat you. Hi, Twitter. I wonder you were exposed. And I can't blend that into training. Yet I can't tell you. Has it a rule? You were exposed. You did. I don't have to explain myself for kinna premier kikanamu. I must be treated equal. Correct. Haki kanamu. The same word treatment, but what do you mean? I don't have to wear a certain cap for a kid to wear hand. That's why I keep tiba mutali jeta ona reboma. Stop it. Hagatone la letse ibo reboma. Utrita ba tuka kampu. Buale moto. Wa kena ye na hula moto. Hakora aska mamela because hands be. Chance kiri ki premier ba tuva church. No ways. Hi, Twitter. And how to mourn and 20 of them balloon like one, the copper copy on the wall. Also, turns out 21. How is it? I come on my tsuki. I told you that, consider about Palagini. But one thing, who signed it? Tell me how, Kappa cousin now, we treat as well. So, I have a talk at the workshop was about to fill in. You'll have to organize that. And we are public representatives. But what punish the ANC? Come out once better, so not to say. When I was a bit more, I think about that. But I'm a punisher government.
So I like what she's saying. You know, I think for me, she's raising her hand to say, just because I have a political power doesn't necessarily mean I must abuse it. But it must be at the satisfactory of the people who voted for us to be here. So I am very pleased to see somebody acknowledging and pointing it out that this is not a good service. This is a mediocre. These logans that they put on the wall doesn't necessarily reflect their hard work. I like this. You know what? If public hospitals were to be governed by such a woman, I'm telling you, people are not many that people cannot service them. I also spoke to one of the nurses, right? This nurse, she told me that, Bongan, we are working with a lot of people who are not cold. They are nurses because being a nurse, it pays them. But it's not that really they are called to be here. They're not called to be here. And I was like, eh? She's like, yeah. And then I said, okay. She's like, you know me, it could be my lunchtime. And then maybe there's an emergency and I see that, you know what, this person needs my attention now. She's like, I can drop my food, stop my lunch, go and attend to this emergency need. Then once I've stabilized the situation, then I come back, take my lunch and continue eating. But just like not my colleagues. My colleagues, if it's their time, it's their time. They don't care. Whether you are going to die in the next 10 minutes, as long as it's their lunch time, they don't care about you. So If we can have a person like this, I'm telling you, those problems will be a thing of a past. Such problems will be a thing of a past. I fully concur. I'm interested to hear your thought and your opinion about what she did here. For me, 100%, spot on. I'm just hoping and wishing, because some of these people have these positions because they, look, most of women who are in these positions, government positions, they slept with someone. And then if you think you're going to sue me on that one, oh, well, you are welcome. There are TV series right now, or look, in fact, YouTube series, where we learn that, oh, these people are making confessions. I got to work in the government facility because of I had to sleep with this person. Some of those people have they are a side chick to a married man who happens to put them there. So when this woman is doing what she's doing, those people who are their boyfriends or whosoever in power will then fight them now, will fight this woman who's trying to do the right thing, because now you are disturbing the peace of my side chick. And that's probably going to be the problem here. Those politicians, those who are sitting in political powers will fight her. But to be quite honest, she's doing a great job.